Hello, guys. In this tutorial, we are going to create another our KPIs, our measures. So let's go to create a quick our measures, and then we are going to visualize. Okay. So last, it is very important. I say to you when you finish it or when you know how to create all the measures and all the KPIs using, it is so easy, and then to visualize. Right. So in that case, we are going to at first, because this is a full stack guide. We are learning step by step. We are creating, we are building step by step our dashboard, everything by step. So I made so many parts. So you are going to through all the parts. Okay. This is the fifth part. So five, we are in the part of five. So guys, make sure if you miss one of them, go back to learning previous all the parts, then come to this part. Then we are going to finish, or we are going to complete our project. So let's go to step by step. We are going to we are going to complete this project. Like if you are new, like some price and to share this channel, then so we want to learning so many people, those who want to become a data analyst, because data analyst is becoming now one of the most popular in industry or in IT companies, right? To make sure to sharing, and those who want to invest into learning, let's to share and learning together. Let's get to start. Guys, come to here. We are going to create a budget measures. Now we are creating sales, but let's go to create also budget. Measures. Right click, then come to get new measure. Guys, take new measures. Okay. These new measures, we are going to create a guide budget, right? We're going to create a budget measures how to create a budget sales. Okay, budget sales. Here we are going to get worker. Sorry, guys, equal, forget. For, okay, worker, current year. Want to get from the current year budget, and then we are want to use equal to what's the maximum number? The maximum number we are going to get from our tables, okay? Because we have against this our table, right? This is from our table. Okay, that our table for date. This one, right? Okay, this is our table. But guys, we want to get the year, right? Want to get this one. Okay, let's go to, if we want to get the year, it's right better, right? Yes, this one. Okay, year, then let's close this one. Okay, let's close this one, and then from here we're going to return, guys. Return call flash, and then from here we want to get sum. We got the maximum number. Now we want to get the sum of now budget, right? So from here we want to get the budget, this one. Okay, budget, this one. Yeah, ask to close. Then we want to get our date here again. want to get date. What happened? Okay. There's something I'm not closed. Yes, you see. Guys, if you needed anything, please make sure to close it here. But now we want to close. Okay, here now we want to get the year equal to what we want to get our current year. Why? Only see why it one. The last clause like this. In this way, you are going to create your budget measures or budget. Okay, let's get enter. Yes, guys, it's already created here. See? So in this way, guys, you are going to create your budget measures. So guys, if you are new here, like something happened to this tutorial, I mean, so many people as much, and to see you in my next tutorial.